just think about this.
But how do I touch him with that moonstone without alerting him?
I must think about this.
Listen, Lily. You have to put this ring on Edward's finger during the wedding ceremony.
Don't think it's such a good plan, sis. You know me. I'm a bad liar.
It is the only way. Someone has to do it. If not you, then who?
You? Yes, you! You're the confident one, and we look the same. We shall wash you and put you in my wedding dress. Nobody will be able to tell the difference.
I don't like it, but you may be right.
Complete the disguise. I'll get some soap and hot water.
The door open. It's Lily.
Almost ready. Pick some flowers from my bed. We still need a bouquet. Then add it to the wedding dress. Put it all on and come back to me.
Thank you.
is done. Nobody will be able to tell us apart. You should go downstairs now, sis. They're waiting for the bride. You may think I'm naive, but I certainly hope you're wrong about Edward.
I wish I was.
Have you brought the rings, Lily? With this ring, I thee wed, and pledge thee my troth.
With this ring, I thee swear that I will
not let you hurt my sister! Was right. You fooled us all. But it's over now.
Nothing is over.
Lily! There! They ran through the gate!
Dad, what are you talking about?
I should have told you a long time ago, but I was afraid I would lose you. 25 years ago, I found two babies left in a basket on the side of the road. I had no children, so I took you both and raised as my own. There was a letter in the basket and two charms attached to it. The letter said that those charms would protect you against evil, but I never believed in such magic. Until now, I hid them all inside an angel figurine. Unfortunately, I'm not sure where it is now.
I do.
Take this token. It opens the cover in the figurine bottom. I hope it isn't too late.
Told you so. Bad old moon. An idol. I remember it. But I'm afraid I don't have it now. That nosy kid stole it. Also stole my beautiful wooden box a while back. He loiters around, rummaging through my dugout whenever I take my eyes off it. Last time, I almost caught the bird. He was so scared, he dropped the token that opens the box he stole from me. Ha! So now he's got the box, but he can't open it. You can take the token if you want. It's inside the dugout. Maybe this little thief will trade you for the idol.
It's all my fault.
That must be the idol I'm looking for. My dear sweethearts, I know you must be
angry and embittered. But I had no other choice than to give you away. I'm in grave danger. And by default, you are too. I've been wicked and now must pay the price for my choices, but you should not have to. If I don't know where you are, neither will the evil that chases me. Please, forgive me.
I did it because I love you. Your mom. P.S. Wear the charms I made for you. They repel evil spirits and their dark magic. Is it a moonstone?
So glad you found them. Now we can all go and stand against that foul creature.
Unfortunately, the protective magic of those charms is bound to me and Lily exclusively. I'm afraid I must go alone.
Did you see all that? I can't believe he could deceive us so easily.
Thank you.
never give myself up to you.
Oh, you will, little bird. Because if you refuse, I'll punish your family. Starting with your nosy sister.
I won't let this happen.
Thank you. spirit. She does not belong to you.
You're wrong. You don't recognize me, do you? That stormy night, you asked for something and I answered your call.
Curse you and your heartless kin!
Who summons the spirit of the abyss? Yes, I see you, as I see all. Yes, your disgrace will be avenged. The curse shall be bestowed.
No, I...
The pact is sealed. The price will be paid. I shall return to claim your own blood.
What have I done?
You! But you said I would pay with my own blood.
Don't you recognize them? Pregnant, abandoned, alone in the woods?
I knew I recognized your face. I'm so sorry. I thought it was for the best. Now, you must stop him. He is taking Lily to the abyss. The tree is the gate. You must hurry. You must hurry. The tree is the gate. You must hurry.
Thank you.
The tree is the gate. You must hurry. The tree is the gate. You must hurry.
Thank you. Ha 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 ha!